Well, hello, politician, so you found me door. You haven't been round for 3 years or more, but now you show up here with leaflets in hand, and I bet that you'll promise me things will be grand. Fire away, fire away. Sure, I'll give you 3 minutes, but I haven't all day. You see this pitbull I have here on this chain? Well, I rented him out for the election campaign. And if I get an inkling you're lying to me face, I'll let loose the dog and chase you round the place. Fire away, fire away. Now you're only 2 minutes, 'cause I haven't all day. You ripped into me wages and me mortgage relief. Now you stand here no better than a common thief. While you're on the bones of 2,000 a week, well, I'm telling you, man, you've a right bloody cheek. Fire away, fire away. Now you're down to 1 minute, and I haven't all day. You're promising jobs and improved HSE, but all I can think of is the bank's guarantee. You squandered me future and me children's too, for the 85 billion you took off the EU. Now you're sweating profusely, that's obvious to see, and is that a slight tremble I see on your knee? The dog's getting frantic the more you get red, and he's smacking his lips 'cause he hasn't been fed. Now you hand me a leaflet of your smiling face, but all I can see is a grinning disgrace. I'm trying to hold on, but I'm losing me grip, and there's puddles of drool coming off the dog's lip. Run away, run away, run away, run away. Now you know what it means to run for election today. Run away, run away, run away. To run.